Where's the boy's mother? Sucking your man's dick because you won't, bitch.
I've advised my client not to answer any questions.
Shit, nigga, I got something to say. We smoked them fools all day long, all three of them.
Why?
Just paying the white devil his due.
No more talk.
You working my last nerve, nigga. Who's bringing the ghetto Heisman back to Spook Street? Like back in the day.
You realize that killing innocent people because of the color of their skin is a hate crime?
You say it like I give a shit, nigga. Haters talk hate. That's why I bang it.
This word you're so fond of using.
You one of them N-word type of bitches, huh?
You use that word to turn a person into a thing. Makes it easier for you to rob them, hate them, kill
them. I gotta listen to this church up in here from this nigga bitch?
Do you realize how many black folks have fought and died to give us the opportunity they never had?
Four? Five?
Not only have you taken innocent lives, but you turned yourself into a thing.
You can't even say the word, bitch. White man even got you talking by his rules now. Straight up.
I wouldn't waste the word nigga on someone as empty and godless as you. Too many of our people have died being treated like niggas for me to belittle their suffering.
Yo, just make sure the streets know. Spook Street niggas mark them devils.
They're filing a complaint against me?
They're alleging that you used a racist epithet to intimidate and harass the suspect.
It didn't happen.
The lawyer said he witnessed it.
Oh, he's taking what I said completely out of context.
So you did use the word?
Some crack baby tweener does a triple homicide and I'm the one being held over a barrel?
You let him get to you. Listen, all that's gonna come of this is a rainforest worth of paperwork and some chest thumping.
At my expense.
I'll look at it for you.
Do you ever feel like you're being, like, pulled right back into something that you have worked so hard for so long?
No, don't even go there. I gotta work out a plea. The defendant dumped boiling water on her baby because the father came home with a hickey on his neck. Tell Mackie and his guys, good collar. Hey.
That had to hurt.
Everything hurts.